Before we start, don't forget to subscribe and follow us on all our social media platforms.
Hello everybody, I'm with my Miss Universe.
We're finally together.
We've been waiting for this.
A very emotional moment together, talking about each other's journeys, about how much, you know, Rabia has gone through. And she's really made you guys proud. I can just imagine the struggle that she's gone through, the pressure that she's gone through, and you know how much she's really given to this journey.
Thank you, Adeline. It's such a beautiful moment before we decided to go live, because we were sharing our sentiments of how difficult it is to be a candidate during this time, and the kind of pressure that we've been receiving from people on social media, plus the situation of India right now, which is no message.
Yes. I want to tell them that, you know, they have been very supportive and they've given me a lot of love. Thank you so much. But I want to tell you that this girl, your queen, okay? She's the most hardworking girl and she's the most humble woman that I've seen. I know, I cannot even explain. I can just feel the pain in her eyes of all the days that she must have worked so hard. She must have cried in her space and still just moved on. You know, even if anything came, she just moved on. So I'm proud of her. And I'm so proud of her to have her as a friend. And please, please continue your support to her throughout her life, no matter whatever it is, because you guys are very special to her, right?
Oh, thank you, Adeline. That was so beautiful. And yes, and actually we have a rehearsal right now, so I'm not even sure. We just decided to have a quick live to say thank you, to make sure that you guys are safe and sound. Yes. And you have nothing to worry about us.
Okay. Please pray for India. Yes. The people of India, we are brothers and sisters.
Okay,
let's do this together.
And everyone
the Filipino is with you in this fight.
Face the front.
The virus doesn't discriminate.
Okay, great.
So we're going to help one another.
Right,
we're going to move onward and forward. So guys, I think we're about to end.
And look at
the choreographer is actually
so the first thing I'm going to do is going to come down nice and pretty.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Namaste.
And then you're going to look at the audience quickly.
Mahal kita, Philippines. Mahal kita.
Your head's going to snap.
Bye-bye.
Okay, so up.
How are we going to end this?
One second, I'll show her how to end this.
And then look at the audience.